Ha, you lose, stupid idiot. Stupid fucking idiot. Yeah. Okay, no, please don't be dead. Come on. Come on. Still sign it. I've been changing it so much. But anyways, oh no. You know. Go, 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 go. Yeah, I'm not gonna hit again. Well, come on. Wait, where are we going? Oh, ow. Ow. Come on. Come on. Yeah. don't hurt me. No.
Come here and fight me. Yes.
You
know what? Did you know that I am now Springtrap because of that stupid idiot. thing that consumed the spring trap that you all know. You know, the thing that,
you know the thing that consumed refrigerator. Like, all the way around. The thing that consumed this
thing's flesh. Well, guess what?
That flesh is in my endoskeleton. Now I control this.
I'm after him. And now... He's all ready to die.
Wait, so
let's have them. We gotta go. Because it's after. I'm not scared of no after. That scared me. Well then. You'll be scared of this.
I'm gonna need you the green. I did not aim for that.
This is so easy.
Actually, I'm going to... that. Just so. Okay. Anyways,
I also consumed a glitchy trap, which is also another version of me. Waiting for that. It's like in the Sonic stuff, like back here. Right here. I control all of these, and you cannot stop this thing, whatever it is.
Really? Also,
oh, let me just yes, I'm back.
Actually, is it better? Question. I'm going to use VR.
You can't destroy all of us.
But at least I can destroy glitches.
What? You're stronger than me. You puny little thing can't destroy me.
What the frick?
You can't be alive, huh? Now, look at you. About to die. Just like your friend.
What the heck?
I'm back.
What the?
You cannot escape my grasp. Kill more people in the pizzeria? Yes, do that.
Alright, let's do it. Come on.
Alright. Let's do it.
Wait, hey, who broke this door down? I don't know. And anyways, I'm gonna put this suit on and... Alright.
Oh, Vanessa. What
do you want? Vanessa. I'm starting to sound like Freddy. I just want to...
You failed me once again. I'm sorry. Sorry. I promise I won't. Fine, you got one more chance. Get in there.
Get away from me. You're weird. Your voice boxes are broken.
Just like mine, a little bit.
I mean, it's not too broken. I mean, we can all be fixed. Here, let me try to fix y'all. Just let me get rid of whatever this thing is. Demon trap?
Yeah. What is that thing? To control you, Bonnie the Bunny.
Wait, he thinks I'm Bonnie the Bunny.
What is that?
Nothing. No, I don't want you anymore.
What the heck? That's the Easter Bunny.
It's not exactly a month ago because it was in April, also. Because that wasn't fully a month ago. Freak. But, anyways, I need a.
Was that an oxygen tank?
I don't know. We, almost have all the same voices.
I think that's because we're voiced by the same.
Oh!
No breaking the fourth wall.
Wait, so this is you? What? What is this?
This is a simulation. Hello? Anyways.
What even are you?
You're a killer. You're a murderer. Starting with you, circus baby. I don't know what happened to you, but I must fix you. What is this? That's more. What is this?
That's just that.
What is this? That's that. Alright, I'm gonna go get some sweat parts to fix you.
Actually, I could. Could you? Phantom Freeze is never gonna get fixed.
So. I'm sorry, Phantom Freddy, but I'm gonna have to fix you. Your parts. You don't even have an endo.
Except for this, like, small bit of arm.
Just get rid of your...
Hey, what are you doing?
Huh?
Yeah, I faked my death.
Oh crap, he knows. Oh crap, crap, crap. I gotta stop. Gregory, we gotta go.
Okay.
Gregory, come here.
All right, little guy.
I'm the best.
You're not supposed to know this.
So you're fake.
Wait, then what happened to the foot? What?
I'm still here. What?
What?
Yes, I'm still here.
I've never seen one of them. one of these spring traps here before. Oh wait, that's copyright. God dang it. Why does copyright have to exist? That's annoying. Oh, those teeth are definitely not scary. Oh, the only way to get rid of them is by getting rid of most of the wires. It's not all of them. Oh, because he has teeth.
We don't want to get hurt.
What the heck? I'm scared.
Alright, I'm here. Hello, I'm here.
How do you exactly sound like Funtime Freddy?
Because I am Ennard.
Wait, Ennard? What do you mean?
You know I have part of you inside of me.
I have your eyes. That's disturbing.
Yeah, it really is.
Why do you have to be so disturbing?
Because I'm in.
Wait, I got a question. Number one, who are you?
I'm Funtime Foxy.
Wait, hold on. Your voice box was kinda destroyed. I can fix that.
Did that work?
Well, now, I mean, you at least sound like a female that you're supposed to be. Oh, I guess I do. And also, just to not be, just like, Foxy. And also, to not look like an ankle a lot. And get rid of some endo. Back wire, yes. Screws, yes. I don't know if that changes. And also, Oh yeah, I forgot. Yeah. About that.
Anyways.
And also. Yeah, I'm gonna also take your doesn't this also help?